Hey, Lara.
Hello, Zip.
Won't bounce off that thing and put a premature end to my short and promising life.
Hollow points, Alistair. They practically dropped straight to the floor. I did promise no repeats of that earlier incident, didn't I?
Your enthusiasm truly inspires me, Lara.
Don't be sarcastic, Alistair. Dishonest.
You're not going outside, are you?
Not when there are still so many interesting dark places inside.
I asked Winston to install a handle for you, but he didn't even offer the courtesy of a reply.
He probably thought it was a rhetorical question. I would have. Above the waters, twin sisters turn their backs, one upon the other, to leave their umbrages unguarded. Lovely. Within the Hall of Knowledge, tomes of cerulean, topaz, viridian, and crimson in turn reveal their arcana. Splendid. Above the hearth, revealed visage and countenance touched in haste, raise up the steward. Oh, fun! The risen Athena turns to face the sun, whose burden then reveals her golden laurel.